the Beat the Dead God Bless America, conducted by Marching Band Director Dr. Troy Spurlock.
Oh, I'm sorry, no.
Keep an eye on the first one.
With hats off, hands over hearts, and veterans rendering a hand salute for the presentation of the colors of the United States and the playing of our national anthem.